But a lot of people, Tom, and we need to address this maybe to our audience today, a lot of people, because they have that fear of not being good enough, have been conditioned that putting others first is the right thing to do. That they have to live the life, you know, like the outside world is telling them to live it. And that is what I stand for, is that conscious self-care and self-love are your birthright. You have the right to fill up your cup, like you say, to fill yourself up first, mm.